myself, something's missing. And as I stood back and I look at this picture, I think to myself, what stands out? Well, one thing that stands out just a little bit is this 7 foot, 500 pound monster. Easy, big man. That's what I love about you. So then I thought, maybe it's a lack of focus. And when I think of lack of focus, I think of you. But you can play on our team any day of the week. So I started to think to myself,
oh, God! Jeez! Michael just super kicked Booker T's head off!
You tried to steal the spotlight from the NWO. I've got news for you. From this day forward, absolutely nobody, and I mean nobody, will ever steal the spotlight of the NWO again.
I can't believe this. Booker T's been treated like a chump.
Here at ringside, and King, we've got more tonight.
Oh, you got that right, Jerry!